The sea ice in the high latitude areas of the Arctic is still very dense and thick. This is where the strong ice-breaking ability of the Xuelong 2 comes into play. Support units also provided us with ice and weather information. Through in-depth assessment of the sea ice conditions and rational planning of the route, the expedition bypassed all the densest ice areas. Despite the very full schedule of the expedition team, we were able to reach the North Pole region safely and efficiently.